Oh, man. So he gave Alden a breather, and, well, my karma is unchanged. I don't really see how my karma is unchanged when I just defeated one of the, you know, I defeated a boss, one of the biggest bosses in, well, he's one of the three bosses, well, really, he's one of the two bosses, because it's just him and Kessler, really. I mean, there's a trophy right there. I don't think there was a boss for the, oh, yes, there was. He's one of three. There was Sasha. So Sasha is kind of the, she was the leader of the, you know, the leader of the Reapers in the first district. And the Warren was, what's his face? I just raped him. And Kessler is the ruler of the historic district, which I'm entering right now. And I guess these guys right here are the first sons. This is like the first action I get to see with them. And yeah, they're definitely going to... I mean, I get 15 experience just for taking one enemy down. Like, one of the... Like, these guys aren't even conduits. Like, these are normal guys right here. Actually, the mission is right there. So, as soon as I kill that guy in the turret... Okay, I'm just going to run over to the mission. Oh, damn, that's not working. Oh, I got my trusty shield. I can do whatever the hell I want.
Now that Alden's out of the way, it's time to move against Kessler. Strategically, though, it's got you pinned in the historic district. Head over to the 19th Street drawbridge and open it. That way you have an out in case things go haywire. 20 seconds.
Where are you gonna be?
I'll be there when you need me. 5 seconds.
Heard that one before.
It's funny how if you pay attention, like when he says how much seconds he has left, he's actually cutting it like really short. Like he says 20 seconds and then one sentence later he says 5 seconds. Like really, I think you're either really bad at counting, you didn't go to school, or you know, you just don't want to talk to me, because it definitely didn't take 15 seconds to say one sentence. I mean, come on. Alright, so I gotta open this this drawbridge really quick, which I believe... The drawbridge, yep, it'll lead back, it'll lead back to the Warren. So, I'm guessing for this mission, I'm going to open the drawbridge to the Warren. And then for another mission later on, I'm going to open the bridge over to the first district, which I still cannot remember the name of for some reason. But, here, let's power this up. And open that drawbridge. That thing is humongous. That's what she said. And it's beat up. That's also what you said.
Our time together is drawing to a close, Cole. And I fear that you're still not ready to face what is coming. So I've decided to accelerate things. Evolve or die, as they say. Shall we begin?
Oh, great. I think this is a first sun conduit right here, possibly. Can I just hurt him like this? I gotta run away, because he's getting really close to me. And that didn't hurt that bad. Alright, let's just keep doing this. Kind of reminds me of, like, the Reapers that I would see by... that I would, like, hallucinate and see. When I would take that... When I would get affected by that, gas or whatever the heck it was. Conduit defeated, 75 experience. Very nice.
How much you love her. But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer.
Well, I'm dead, so I can't hear you anymore, Kessler. Sorry about that. Oh, great. I'm gonna have to battle this guy again. I wonder if I can do this. Well, I can, but it'll result in me dying. Alright, let me try to get some headshots, because that seems to work the best. Okay, come on. You guys can probably hear me, like, mashing my controller. Oh, wait, did he come out? Yes, he did. Conduit defeated.
I know what Trish means to you, Cole. How much you love her. But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer. Fail to disarm any of them before they detonate, and she dies.
Cool!
Bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
Well, sorry, I gotta collect this battery core, and then I'll be on my way, you know? Alright, so... I guess he does have Trish, and... I better hurry, basically. Wait, how do I do this? I just absorb it? There we go. There's another conduit over there. I don't know if I'm supposed to take him on or not. Man, these guys can pack a punch, man. Like, I'm all the way over here and they're hurting me really badly. Okay, I'm gonna get a ton of experience from these guys. Speaking of experience, I need to check out my powers page sooner or later to use some of the experience I've gained recently. Alright, I think I took that guy out. Let me get 75 gamer score. And let me get 75 experience. Aww, I died. I don't know why I said gamer score. It goes to show that, I have to start all the way from here? No checkpoint? Come on, game. I mean, you gave me a checkpoint, like, on the boss battle with Alden. You won't give me one on, like, an easy little mission? Come on, now. The Alden boss battle really wasn't that hard because of those checkpoints.
How much you love her, but we all have our part to play.
Yeah, my attacks really aren't doing shit to these guys. I need to upgrade my powers, like, right now, you know, because I have almost 7,000 XP that I haven't used. I'm actually, I really want to save up for that 12,000, because that's the thing I use the most. Restores a significant amount of energy each time you hit an enemy. Headshots also restore health. Hero rank required for use. So see, I'm at hero rank. I just need 12,000 experience, and then that's a big problem most of the time, is energy. I need that energy, so when I hit an enemy, instead of getting a little bit of energy, I'm going to get a lot. So I might keep saving up for 12,000. I'll just have to go ahead and see. Shockwave, I really don't use that a lot, but that's not even on... That's still on Guardian rank. Shock Grenade, I could do that. I really use Shock Grenade a lot. The Megawatt Hammer, that's the thing that I use all the time, and that's all the way up already, so no wonder it's so effective against bosses. Really, let me see, Polarity Wall converts block damage into energy. See, that's the thing I was talking about, increases the size of the wall, so I'm really gonna keep saving up for 12,000, because once I hit that, I can use all my XP on other stuff, and I think it's gonna happen really fast, because, you know, I'm getting a ton of experience from all of these new guys. Whoa, what is going on? Does he just turn back into that thing if I don't kill him fast enough? I guess that's it. Let me kill you really quick. See, I get 75 experience at each time. That's pretty good.
But we all have our part to play.
But yeah, the game's just gonna get harder from here, because these enemies have tons of health, and they really do. They pack a punch when they hurt you. And you guys know how health regeneration in this game is. It's awful.
Bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb.
All right, I have to make it to that first bomb too. I'm gonna have to just run by these enemies, which. They're really gonna hurt me as I'm running away. Or maybe if I run fast enough. Oh, they took out that civilian right next. Oh, crap. Prisoners within the electric fence have been killed. You must free them. Well, I can't free them if I've failed the mission and they're dead. So, maybe next time, gang. Alright, I'm wondering if I can be fast enough to take this guy out. Nope, it doesn't look like it. Run away. There we go. Just take you out, and I think I can arc restraint you. No, I didn't want to do that to the civilian. It just brought down my rank. Oops.
But we all have our part to play. Even her. And that's why she's sitting here next to me. I planted a series of bombs across the city, and each is on a timer. Fail to disarm any of them before they detonate, and she dies.
Cool!
Bastard.
I've engaged the timer on the first bomb. You don't have much time.
Alright, I have to take these guys out with my electricity because I can't throw grenades near this thing. Actually, this is a lot of energy, so I can absorb it, which, even though they're shooting at me, it will help me with my health. Let's try to take out the conduit really quick. Wow, that was really fast. I think the grenade helped out a bit. Even though my electricity isn't, you know, at hero rank left, or even though my electric bolt isn't at hero rank yet, I can still shoot it pretty quickly, I'm not gonna lie, so that really helps out a lot.
Someone's brother, sister, the next bomb is armed.
Alright, let's get this blast shard and then get to the next bomb. I see it all the way over there. And when I get there, oh, of course there's people on turrets. Actually, that's not very close to the thing. I can chuck these all day if I want to.
I don't expect
No. Okay, if I can get over here, I can absorb energy. Even though they're shooting me, it won't hurt that bad because I'm absorbing so much energy. Okay, get in the alleyway. Now I can do whatever I want because it doesn't matter if those people die now. They're already free. Are you fucking me? Was that a grenade that hurt me? Okay, I got a checkpoint though after that one, so that's very nice. Alright, thank you, game. Alright, okay, are you fucking me, dude? What is it with these explosions? Come on. It's ridiculous, the amount of explosions that happen. Like, anything else? I mean, the bullets I can stand, the explosions? No. Okay, oh, you want to be up there on that building? You're going to fall off then. Oops, hopefully that grenade doesn't... Did it kill... Ah, I killed them. Dang it. Alright.